The lark in the morning, she rises off her nest. She goes home in the evening with the dew all on her breast. Unlike the jolly ploughboy, she whistles and she sings. She goes home in the evening with the dew all on her wings. Oh, Roger the ploughboy, he is a dashing blade. He goes whistling and singing to yonder green glade. He met with pretty Susan, she's handsome, I declare. She's far more enticing than the birds all in the air. The lark in the morning, she rises off her nest. She goes home in the evening with the dew all on her breast. Unlike the jolly ploughboy, she whistles and she sings. She goes home in the evening with the dew all on her wings. One evening coming home from the lakes of the town, the meadows being all mowed and the grass had been cut down. Oh, I should chance to tumble all in the new mown hay. Oh, it's kiss me now or never, love this bonny lass, that say. The lark in the morning, she rises off her nest. She goes home in the evening with the dew all on her breast. Unlike the jolly ploughboy, she whistles and she sings. And she goes home in the evening with the dew all on her wings. When 20 long weeks they were over and repast, her mother asked the reason why she thickened round the waist. It was the handsome ploughboy, the young girl she did say, for he caused me for to tumble all in the new mown hay. The lark in the morning, she rises off her nest. She goes home in the evening with the dew all on her breast. Unlike the jolly ploughboy, she whistles and she sings. She goes home in the evening with the dew all on her wings. Is a help to young ploughboys wherever they may be, that likes to have a bunny lass a-sitting on each knee. With a jug of good strong porter, you'll whistle and you'll sing, for a ploughboy is as happy as a prince or a king. The lark in the morning, she rises off her nest. She goes home in the evening with the dew all on her breast. Unlike the jolly ploughboy, she whistles and she sings. She goes home in the evening with the dew all on her wings.